Hey, Big Pops, what's up?
Yo, Lil Jose, I have a big problem, bro. I'm at KFC, I have some chicken, but I'm missing something. You know what I mean?
Yeah, bro, I know what you mean. I'll be there. I got you.
Kiddo, it was so nice because you know why. I started eating rice and my mama said I shouldn't think that twice, because if I did, she would spank me twice. And now that I am older, I feel myself getting bolder. My swell's getting stronger, my bones are getting harder. That I can pull on the trigger to make you weaker. Remember that I'm higher and I am greater. Everybody now knows who's the best, and that is me here who passed that test. I know that I'm tired, gonna take a rest, so I'm gonna pass this to RV, who's the greatest?
Yo, rice and chicken, that's what I eat because it's finger licking. We cook rice cause we from the east, we hungry now, we about to feast. I'm about to cook rice with some melted ice, I'm about to spit some fire and add more spice. My tummy's hungry now, give me a lot of slice. It feels so good, just like I'm in a paradise. Rice in my veins, I can feel them flowing. Rice in my plate, you can see them glowing. I ate a lot of rice before I started balling. It gave me more boost, now I started flying. Making cool moves and they started falling. And they ran to their mama and they started crying. Rice is all I need. It's healthy and addicting, but it's better than weed. I farm a lot of rice and gonna plant all the seed. Do not cross that greed or I'll make you bleed.
When the time is right, well, we'll get the price. And because we are kind, we will share the slice. Yo, rice is life. What can I say but rice for life? Yo, rice is life. What can I say but rice for life?
Yo, rice is life. Yo, rice for life.
Fernando, kusog ko mo kaon, bisag unsa pa ng sudan. Basta na alanggi ka nun, nung pagmata pa lang nako sayo sa kabun. Tagon gahon na huna na ko kung unsay angay na kong kaunon. Og mota na si papa kung unsay dapat na kong lutuon. Walay duda nga ko lutuon. Good kay kanon kuha kong tulok at akos. Tulok a baso nga tubig, isagol sa kaldero. Then cook it for 30 minutes, then it's ready to eat, ready to share. Call all your friends and all be prepared, because when you eat this holy grain, you'll be repaired. And you'll never regret, cause now you'll never be impaired. Never kung nagmahay nga ni kaon ko o kanon kay dako kay siya gihatag sa ako ang kaugmaon. Og wala na gid ko'y lain pa nga akong higugmaon. I love rice to the moon and to the back.
Taopo, pabili po ng bigas. Kailangan ko iyan upang manatili malakas. Mas mahal ko pa yan kesa sa mga alas. Kasi dahil sa kanya ako naging sobrang maangas. So I eat rice more than once a day. I'm so speechless, I don't know what to say. My only advice is to eat rice every day. And I promise you that your life will never be the same.
Yo, rice is life. What can I say but rice for life? Yo, rice is life. What can I say but rice for life?
Yo, rice is life. Yo, rice for life.